Hi there. So this is Aston, and Aston's going to get his ears redone today. I took a minute and I cleaned them with a foaming ear scrub first. I put it on a cotton swab, cleaned it around, and then I used a little bit of alcohol on a cotton ball and I cleaned that, and then I gave a quick spray of tape adherent. This is the creamer product. Because I'm going to put in a Leukotape brace, Leukotape P, and I'm going to finish it off with some speed sew. So I'm going to hope this little puppy stays cooperative because I'm working by myself. I have myself. Okay, dude, will you lie down? Thank you. What a good boy. So I hope we can see this. Okay, so I'm going to cut my tape. And I want a piece about 5 inches long. Yes, I do. So I'm careful with my tape. I don't want it to get a bunch of stuff stuck on it. I don't want to stick my fingers all over it. I know that I'm going to make this into kind of a dumbbell shape. So I will actually cut off where I'm holding it there. But I'm going to choose a halfway snip here, and this is the space between the ears, and a halfway snip here, and now I'm going to curl this over because this is the bridge part. Oh yeah. So now I got something I can hang on to. Oh look, there's fur. Are you going somewhere already, bud? Hey. All right, I need this triangular shaped. And it's a little bit big for a smaller Sheltie. I'm going to cut the tip of that off. Yay! Now you have to work with the size of your puppy's ears. My puppy says he already wants to leave. Okay. You'll see why I need this shape when I get it into the ear. Bit big for my little dog. All right, so I'm gonna start with this and hope my puppy is not too bad. I don't have a puppy. Where'd he go? Come here, little dude. Will you lie down? Oh, good boy. Okay, so I've got my shape. It's not perfect, but it'll do for all intensive purposes. So this is gonna go inside the ear right here. The bridge is gonna come across. I see I've got sticky tape stuff here. It's working good. All right. I don't know if you can see, I just gotta do this since he's cooperating. I'm gonna anchor it with my thumb, pull the ear a little bit, take the wrinkle out. I'm gonna work it in, and now I'm gonna rub it a little bit. Rubbing it brings the blood in the ear leather to the surface, warms up the glue. That's right, you did good. I was kind of protecting this side. All right, so now I get to bring over the other ear. I know, dude. Oops, you got hair stuck. That tape adherent works well. So I'm going to try to place it in about the same place over here, anchor it with my thumb, spread the ear out as I put the tape in. So I don't know how well you can see that. It doesn't stick way down his ear canal. It just goes to here, a little bit below the hairline. There we go. Oh, see, I can get right to the bottom. I can still get in and clean all this ear if I need to. That's good, but again, I'm gonna rub it. Who's a good boy? So now I'm gonna make some little tip attachments with my Leukotape, and I need them. I am a good boy. Oh, please don't leave. Oh, good. I need them to be triangular shape. And you have to take into consideration the length of the ear tip. Will you down? I'm gonna help you. Oh, good boy. So for me, I know that my puppy needs about an inch and a quarter. Oh, I don't know how well you can see what I'm doing. Inch and a quarter. Yeah. Who's a good boy? Please stay that way. I'm almost done. So that's going to be one ear tip support. Hey, buddy, you're a good boy. I should have taken that. This is hard to do all by myself. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got lucky. It landed sticky side up. Oh, where are you going? Oh, look, you got tape stuck to your ribs and your elbow. Will you lie down? Thank you. My good baby. Oh, I can tell we're running out of patience. So, ideally, if somebody held your puppy for you, this would be easier. Oh, look, I got tape on me. All right, so now this is going to go on the inside of the tip. And I, on purpose, have a space here. Because that's actually where my fold's going to occur. And just like the bottom piece, I rub it a little bit. This guy in. Oh, he's being so good. Now, I did come along before and trim off a little bit of the hair on the inside of the tip because this sticks to skin, not so much to hair. So, look at this. Woohoo! How professional, right, dude? All right, rub, rub, rub. We're almost done. Now, the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to come along with my speed saw and I'm going to run a little bit of speed saw along the top there. And then I'm going to fold it over and match it up to the bottom. And we're going to end up like this. See how that's going to work? So that's the plan. Okay, speed sew. Hang on, buddy. You're almost done. Oh, you've been awesome. Now, if you wanted and you were worried, you could put a little piece of paper towel out, put a blob on it and work from that. But I can tell you, I got this going on. So a little bead of speed sew. Half onto the hair. Do you see how I did that? And half onto the tape. Now I'm going to get the ear straight because I want a straight fold line. And I'm just going to help pull this over onto that other piece of tape. And I'm going to hold gently. I don't know, a couple seconds. Moving on. You're a good boy. So again, tape, edge, good boy. So yeah, at 4 months, this puppy's head is still growing. I want his ears to nicely sit on top of his head. That's why I'm doing this. And here we go. I'm gonna flatten the ear out a little bit. Are you helping, dude? I wanna make sure I don't have any hairs from the bottom sticking up and getting caught, because that'll give him a reason. You're not helping to shake and scratch at this. So I'm gonna flatten it out with my other finger, pull it down gently, have a look. All right. So I'm only putting moderate pressure. I'm not holding, squeezing tight because I don't wanna squeeze all the glue out. I just want it to seep into that other piece. Let's get a lid on our stuff. You did good, my man. Hey, would you like some more bony? Look at, he needs a brush in. Oh, I'm leaving. Aston down. What a good boy. All right, so there's my brace for him today. And you know, I use different methods depending on what I'm trying to do. Pardon me, and how old the puppy is. Not too bad. Oh, there we are. Oh gosh, I hope you could see that. Okay, bye for now.